Leaving there. He's a fixture. He's a fixture for the most part. George's been trying to get him out of me. He's actually getting a torpedo. He's thinking about getting a torpedo.
Honestly, I wouldn't do it because I don't like his staff.
That's fine, but torpedo is a punch.
Well, he's good, but like...
He speaks at 117.
Oh, really?
Okay, maybe higher than that.
I find him too easy to pick up.
Yeah, he is fucking easy to pick up, but he's also pick up some heavy hitters.
That's true, like, you'll get some, like, he's one of those people, like, fucking Arceus, where you'll get a hit, you knock someone out, but you're gonna lose it, you know?
yeah, exactly, you'll lose it, exactly.
Because the other guy's gonna hit him. He's got speed boost, which is fun.
Yeah, no, speed boost, especially with, if I had the move tutor, I think he'd bounce.
I've been
thinking about strategies all day, bro. I'm a beast, right?
I ain't even
thinking
about that.
Bounce like shit right in there. Detect, bounce. Automatically, it's 2 stages going up. You feel what I'm saying?
Boom, boom,
you know what I mean? So who's gonna be faster?
That's gonna go cool.
You're gonna have to push up
to get
stuck in there. Yeah, you're gonna have to push up. You have to push up a lot of Pokemon to get by. Glasses and attack mode, this is still 163.
Dude, it's ridiculous, like, that's what I'm saying, like, I thought I was faster than him with toy stuff with my blinks, because my blinks can have 169.
You knocked him out with a second.
Dude, and it was already
like, what the fuck is this shit?
Like, never make that mistake again.
Dude, I've been telling you from the get-go, though, you shouldn't have, you shouldn't be able to have that option, bro.
No, he's good, though.
He's not dirty.
He's dirty. You can get around him, though.
Oh, yeah, you just gotta hit him.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's not like you just hit hits, dude, but you're
gonna
hit him with, like, Aqua Jam, I think, yeah.
Almost, yeah.
With that helping hand, with the water gym, okay. With the Aqua Jam, I bet I could take
it out. That PSP, that 129. We're passing
148. Ah. That's great, though.
Huh?
That's great.
Yeah. And he's gonna lose this guy, man.
Yeah, I'm afraid of my weakest people on my team. But they have weak defense.
Exactly.
Yo! Hello? Hello? No. We don't want them. You don't have to go away. We don't want them. How are you?
I'm good. I found out I'm working at a wedding next weekend. I'm like 144.
Sit down.
You, come fuck off, Toby!
Good. How's work? Well, I mean, yeah, we have to do anything. Okay, smile. Yeah. Well, I didn't know if it was actually a stone. So you did end up putting hubbies?
Yes, I ended up calling him that day, saying, fuck you, I don't convert you to a Christian. But we were just
doing a little bit better,
but
I thought it was coming to you, thank you. Oh, 15? Yes, okay. I was going to say, you should encounter each
other. Yeah.
Just hardcore player, you should do it here. You have the YouTube app?
Yeah. Alright, you don't have to do that. You just want to show me how to do that. You know how to do it.
You
don't
do my grand
shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That doesn't mean she's a good employee just because she worked at Subway for 5 years.
Yeah, exactly. Angie worked there forever and she sucked. Like,
Angie was like, if you worked there for a long time, you're either really good or you're really bad. So. I've actually, the past 2 days, I just 2 days out of this week, I've been doing the work of Pokémon.
Last 4 days.